Hello my friends, it's Angie Ward. Welcome to my channel. Friends, in that video I'm going to share with you my grandmother is 67 years old and looks 35, best collagen made from bay leaves in order to get rid of wrinkles and fine lines naturally and to get baby looking skin. The first ingredient we will need is 1 teaspoon of all-purpose rice flour. It's rice flour, guys. يعني كتشاف الكاتا. Then we need 1 lemon. And add the whole lemon like so. Lemon is high in vitamin C and help so much in getting rid of wrinkles and get baby looking skin naturally. Then we need to add 1 teaspoon of grinded fine bay leaves. If you don't have grinded fine bay leaves, get the bay leaves and grind it fine like so. Mix the ingredients all together like so. Once we mix the ingredients like so, my friends, our magical remedy is ready. Excuse me. Apply it on clean skin that has no makeup or dust like so. And leave it to dry out completely. And then rinse it with warm water followed by cold water to close the pores. And my friends, the results will amaze you. It is super effective. I hope that video will help you too, my friends. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Turn on the bell icon to never miss effective remedies. Leave a nice comment and give that video a big like. And I will see you in my next video. I love you guys.